Hi guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I am finally filming a video that I've been waiting so long to film. The minute I got these pieces in the mail, I was like, I just have to share them. I'm so obsessed with literally everything I'm gonna show you guys today, and I even teased it over my Instagram as well. I don't know if you guys follow me on Instagram, but it's in the description below. But I posted stories like literally right away when I got them because I couldn't wait to try them on. I just wanted to see how everything looked, and I'm finally going to be sitting down and filming the try-on haul today. It is long overdue, but I promise you guys, it is worth the wait because these items are so cute. I got a bunch of different like random things. Like nothing is really like in like a style category. Like I got some going out pieces that are like super bright and colorful if I ever go out, which I never do, and I always get like cute going out stuff and I never wear them. I got some like fall to winter clothes, but you guys know I live in Florida, so our winter isn't like super duper cold, so I have like more like layering pieces, and then I just have like some random basics in there as well. So there's going to be something for almost everyone in this haul. And that's the thing I really like about dollskill as well, is that they have such a different range of styles. You can find clothes that are more of like that grungy style. You can find clothes that are more of like a hipster style, if that's what you want to call it. You can find clothes that are going to be like more girly and florally, or just like basics that you could wear every single day. So there's definitely something for everyone on their site. I've actually never shopped from dollskill. I've heard about them for so long. I've seen so many try on hauls from dollskill, and I've always wanted to order from them. I don't know why I never just went ahead and did it, but after today and after getting these clothes, I'm 100% gonna be making more purchases from dollskill in the future because everything's so cute, the quality's so nice, and you guys will just see in the try on haul. But today's video is actually sponsored by dollskill, so thank you so much to dollskill for sponsoring this video. Even though this video is sponsored, don't think that I'm not giving you guys my true opinion. Everything that I'm going to be showing you guys and recommending to you guys is because I'm actually going to be wearing it over and over and over again, and I know I've been super inconsistent with filming lately. I know that I never really gave you guys like an upload schedule. I've never really technically promised like weekly videos, but just recently I ended up working full-time at my dad's business, so I've been there literally Monday through Friday, 8 to 5. Like today I was there 8 to 5, came home, did my makeup, and now we're here filming this video because I'm like, I cannot push this off any longer. But I do apologize for the lack of uploads. Before we do get into this video, if you guys do like me and you like my channel, please be sure to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and also hit the post notification bell down below if you guys want to get notified every single time I upload a new video. But yeah, without further ado, if you guys want to see what I got from dollskill, then please keep watching. Okay, so I'm gonna start with what I already am wearing. I put this on because it's actually super comfy cozy. I will say I'm a little bit toasty, like with my lights and my fan off, so I don't have noise like in my video, which for some reason there's still like a weird humming noise that's coming from my camera. I don't know if it's my light or what, but anyways, I'm definitely a little toasty because it is very warm. Even though you may think that this might not be like a good like cold weather outfit, I feel like for me in Florida, I'm gonna be wearing this a bunch. So I will kind of stand up and show you guys in a bit, but basically it's just this cropped sweater, which I absolutely love for the fall slash winter time. They're like one of my favorite pieces, like go-to. I have a couple in a couple different colors, but for some reason I didn't have one in black, so I immediately gravitated towards this one. And this one actually has like this really pretty like knitting material on it. I'll try to get a close-up on that as well. Sometimes it's hard with like the exposure and stuff, but it is long sleeve, which I really love. It has this turtleneck, which I also love for the fall time, and then this is actually a set, so it comes with shorts as well, which is in that same material. I will say they are like a little bit shorter than I expected, but I don't mind it. They're super comfortable. They come up to like the perfect spot, like high-waisted. I feel like the set together, like sometimes I feel like the shirt's like super cropped and the shorts are really low, like they're not like that right height, they don't hit my waist right. But this outfit is just so cute. It's perfect if you just want to be cozy running errands. You could wear these shorts around the house. I mean, I probably won't wear this top around the house because it can get a little toasty, but the shorts I definitely am going to be wearing a ton. If you guys are looking for a super casual fall piece and it doesn't get like super cold where you're from, then I definitely recommend this one. And by the way, I'm going to be mentioning all of the sizing that I got as well. And all of the clothes that I got are in a small. If there is anything different that I'm forgetting, again, it'll be down below in the description with the item links. But I'm pretty sure everything's a small and everything like fits me perfect. So I backed up a little bit so I can try and show you guys. I know this is like an awkward angle. For the rest of the pieces, I will have like separate try-on clips. But basically, this is the set. These are the shorts. This is it from the back. And it's just super cute. I'm gonna try and zoom in as well and show you guys the pattern. And this is like that knitted pattern that I was telling you guys about, which is super cute. I absolutely love this set. So we have these two ginormous bags to go through. So we might be here for a minute. So grab a snack because it's gonna be a long one. So this set is literally probably one of my favorite like things in this haul, if not my favorite. And I really hope I have somewhere to wear this to because I absolutely need to wear this like ASAP before like the fall slash winter time is over. Again, I know this is not like the warmest piece ever, and if you live in a colder state, you're probably like, I could probably never wear that right now. But I feel like if I can get like some thigh high boots and like a nice jacket to go over this, it could be a really cute outfit, but it already is so cute on its own. So it's gonna be kind of hard to show you guys like holding up, but you guys will see in the try on clips. So this set is a crop top, which is kind of like a corset style crop top. It is strapless and it has like this V, like upside down V shape, which I don't have any tops like this, but it is so flattering. And then at the bottom, it does like a V as well, which is super flattering on the waist. And I've never had anything like this at all. And then on the back, it is a little bit difficult, I will say, to get on yourself. I did figure out that I can put it on from the front and then like twist it around because there is like so many little hooks on the back. But it is like a corset style. And once you get it on, let me tell you, it is so freaking cute, so flattering. And I don't even like need a bra with this because it is like this faux leather material. And I absolutely love this color as well. So like I said, it comes with this top, and then it also comes with this skirt in that matching color. And honestly, I don't wear skirts that often. I feel like I don't really have any in my wardrobe, honestly. I'm either in pants or like very rarely a dress, but this skirt is so cute, and I could wear this with other stuff as well along with this top. Like, they don't necessarily have to be in a set. Like, this would be super cute with like some black pants, and then I could always like switch up the top on this one as well. I actually have another top in this haul that's like very similar material to this one, but it's in a different color, and you'd think it wouldn't match, but when I tried it on, it actually looked really cute together as well. So yeah, again, the skirt is in the same color. It's like this brownish, like, I almost want to say like copper color. Again, this isn't a size small, and I definitely recommend this. I need somewhere to wear this to like ASAP. I heard my boyfriend come in the house, and I've never filmed with him in here before, so I really hope he can't hear me because I'm shy. But I'm gonna try and keep going. If I seem like embarrassed all of a sudden, that's why. So this next top is actually the one that I was talking about that could go with that skirt as well. And I'm gonna hold them up next to each other so you guys can see. The browns are obviously different, and I feel like on camera it like looks kind of funky, but I don't know why. I feel like it looks so good together still. I'll try it on in the try on clip with that skirt so you guys can see. So this top, again, it is a crop top. It's not really necessarily that corset style, but I feel like it kind of gives like that vibe still. I don't know why, but I still get that vibe. It's basically just like a cropped tank in this faux leather material. It has a zipper on the side. Again, this one is kind of hard to get on just because it's not a stretchy material, and the side zipper is like a little bit hard to do by yourself, but if you just get someone to help you, you can definitely get this on. It's like a perfect like feel like staple like piece to put into like an outfit that maybe like didn't really have much to it before, and this just like changes it up. The faux leather is super in right now. I feel like it's super trendy with like the faux leather pants and tops and all that stuff. So I'm definitely gonna be getting a lot of use out of this one. I'm now realizing that I got a bunch of pieces from this brand called Poster Girl. Dollskill has like a bunch of different brands on their site. So when it comes to sizing, I feel like it definitely can vary. So I would just like be cautious of that and like maybe read some reviews or watch some videos. This top is so cute. So it's actually a bodysuit, if I can get it untwist it here. Okay, I think I got it. So this is a bodysuit. Again, this is one of those pieces that's like really weird to show, just like holding up. But again, it is like a tank top. It's super cool. It has like these clips on it that like hook into like this circle metal ring. I have another top that's similar to this and it's a crop top. So I wanted to get one that's like a bodysuit like this. It is kind of like almost crisscross in the back, but not really, but I really like that style in the back. And then like I said, it is a bodysuit. It does have a clasp at the bottom and it is a thong bodysuit as well, which usually I prefer any bodysuit I have to be a thong bodysuit because I don't want it to show and like make marks in my pants. But again, I feel like this piece is like so simple yet so different. Like just like the small little detail makes it like separate from like a regular black bodysuit, if you know what I mean. Just kind of makes the outfit a little bit more edgy. So I have really been liking this one. Okay, so this one's probably the hardest to show without it being tried on. So just like, I'm just gonna hold it up like this and you guys will get the gist when you see it in the try on. But this dress, it's just like so freaking flattering and so cute. This is definitely gonna be more of like a going out dress. I feel like I could get away with wearing it in like the colder season if I have a huge jacket and like maybe like some black tights or something like that. But I honestly probably will save this one for like the summertime. And to be honest, at the time that I ordered this stuff, I was watching a lot of Love Island. I don't know if you guys know what that show is, but I was watching that show and I feel like a lot of them like had like this style of dress and like super vibrant colors too, which is why I got a lot of like vibrant like going out things too. Definitely heavily inspired by what I was watching at the time. But a lot of people were wearing this type of like halter style dress slash top and it is so flattering. It's definitely something for a night out, like I said, not an everyday piece, but everything about this, it's like the perfect length. It fits me just right. I probably would say to wear like some covers if you don't like anything showing through on the top. But yeah, this dress is so cute and definitely one of my favorites from this haul as well. Okay, so to go along with pieces that are hard to show and also like a halter style top. So this is actually gonna be a set and this is so bright and vibrant and definitely more of like either like going on a cruise or going out in the summer. Maybe like if I ever was to go to Miami or something, then this would be like something I would wear and it looks so ridiculously neon on camera. And I mean, it is pretty neon, I'm not gonna lie. So I'm showing you guys the skirt first. So the skirt is super cute. It's not too short. I'd say it comes like a little bit above my knee, if I'm remembering properly. It's more of like a, I'd say like midi skirt is probably the proper terminology. But yeah, it has like this ruched material, which I absolutely love. It's so great for like covering like any like belly fat or like if you feel like you're bloated that day, it's super great at covering that. It also has the ruching in the back as well, which is really great. Makes your butt look really nice. It just shapes you so well. So to go along with the skirt, it comes, like I said, with this halter top. Again, super weird to show like this, but you can tie this top so many different ways. I'm gonna show you guys like probably two ways when I do the try on. I've seen people tie halters like a bunch of different ways, which is what's really cool about like these style tops, because you can like rewear them multiple times and they look like a different outfit or a different top. But yeah, again, I absolutely love this set and hopefully maybe one day I'll go to Miami and I will bring this along with me, or maybe a cruise, I don't know, but it is super cute. Okay, again, like a super like Miami going out cruise style piece. This, again, I feel like I'm saying everything is one of my favorite things in this haul, but I actually love literally everything that they sent to me and I'm obsessed with everything, so I'm sorry if I say that a ton of times. But this pattern has been super popular lately. I feel like, I don't know, it's just like a weird like almost like holographic. I probably sound so stupid, like I don't actually know what this is called, but this pattern is super in right now. Like, let me know down below. I'm pretty sure like a lot of people have been seeing this lately, and so I wanted to get something in this that wasn't like super out there, but it is pretty out there, not gonna lie. But I feel like it's just like the perfect amount. But anyway, so this is kind of like a halter style as well. Again, you guys will see in the try on, but it is like a halter style. So it has these strings at the top that you can adjust and you can make it as tight and like scrunch as you want at the top, like around your neck. It goes like all the way up to your neck. And then on the side, it definitely comes down like pretty low on the side, gives like a little bit of like a side boob action, which I'm not mad about. It's super cute. And then the back comes down super low, so it's all open back. And then there's just like this one string around the back that kind of like secures the dress together that you tie. It fits so nicely. I feel like it shapes my body so well. It's like the perfect length again. And it's pretty like, I feel like it's like double lined. So it's not see-through like whatsoever. I feel like when I saw it on the site, I couldn't really tell if it was gonna be see-through or not, but it's definitely not see-through, which I love. But that one is so comfy and so cute and I cannot wait to wear it. Okay, just cause I did like two vibrant pieces back to back, I wanna break it up a little bit and come back to like the fall winter time, which is what we're in. So I need to readjust my mind and remember that I need more neutral, not so colorful pieces. But actually I'm really proud of myself because if you know me, like I'm obsessed with like black, white, brown. Like that's what I live in. I never get anything colorful. So it definitely was stepping out of my comfort zone, but I'm obsessed with all of it. So everyone that I've showed this to is like, that is like a Lamia dress. Like this is what you would think you would see me in. I'm obsessed with this kind of neckline. I forget what it's called. Why can I not remember what it's called? It's not like a turtleneck, but it's like a, oh my God, why can't I think of it? Can somebody put it down below? I don't know why I can't remember. If I can remember, I'll put it in the description or the comments. But anyways, I absolutely love this neckline. I love when things are like super long and bodysuit, and this isn't a bodysuit, but it reminds me of bodysuit vibes with like within a dress and long sleeve. I literally live in long sleeve. I don't know why. Long sleeves, long pants. Winter, fall and winter clothes are my favorite ever to wear. So every time it starts to get a little bit colder, I'm so excited to whip out all my long sleeve stuff. And I know I got a bunch of summer stuff, but I promise you, like, that is my absolute favorite. This color is just so nice. It's like this light brown taupey color, and I absolutely love it, especially like with my like skin tone. I have more of like an olivey skin tone, so I feel like it just looks really nice. But the best part of this dress, you guys, first of all, the material is super nice. It's super body hugging. It's not see-through whatsoever, and it is like a thicker material, not like super thick, but you definitely can be warm in this. But the best part, you guys, is this detail on the waist. It has these cutouts, and they're actually like a bit bigger than you would typically expect. Like usually they're just on the waist, but they go like pretty much past your hip, so it is a little bit more scandalous. So if you don't like that, if that's not your vibe, then you probably wouldn't like this. But I absolutely love this dress. Again, I don't know where I'm gonna wear it, but it's so freaking cute. It has like a little like string to kind of tie it together. The bottom is just like the perfect length as well. It's not open back or anything. It's like completely sealed on the top, and then just bam, it has like this nice detailing. And what I like about it is that it's more reserved in the top. Like if it has like too much that's revealing going on at once, I'm not really a fan. But when it just has like one or the other, then that's more my vibe, if you guys know what I'm talking about. But holding this up, I need to grab some thigh-high boots that I have, because that'd be such a fit. I want to show you guys what it would look like together. Okay, so I was thinking it was going to be closer in color than this. This one's definitely a little bit more of like a gray tone brown, but if I try it on, it might still be really cute. So I'm definitely going to try and make this into an outfit. I feel like that'd be super cute and would definitely make it a little bit more warm for the colder season. So this next top is back to the colorful summer vibes. Definitely is not a piece. Well, I feel like I can make anything into fall slash winter, to be honest. Like, I feel like I could do like some black leather pants and a black leather jacket and like some black boots and like a pop of color, and I could make it fall. In Florida, I mean, you can kind of make anything into like a cold weather outfit. But anyways, most people would say this is more of like a summer outfit for sure. It's like this bright coral orange color, which is so pretty. It would be so, so pretty with a tan. The material is so soft and so nice. It's like kind of like this bandana style crop top. So it's like a halter at the top. It's just like a string that you tie. And then in the back, it's literally like pretty much backless. So it's literally just like a bandana that you like wrap around, and then you tie it in the back as well. And it's super cute. I feel like I could wear this like so many different ways, like I said, but it would be really cute in the summertime with like some jeans and like some white sneakers. I feel like that would be super duper cute. And yeah, I think that's everything for clothing, but I'm not done, because I think I saved like maybe, I don't know. I have a lot of things that I would think is the best, but this might be the best thing in this haul that I saved for last, just because I've been wanting this style of boot for so long. I'm always pretty hesitant to buy shoes online because I obviously want to try them on, and like every shoe runs different in sizing, so I'm always like trying to try stuff on in person first because I don't want to order it and then go through the hassle of returning it and, you know, all that jazz. But I just wanted these boots so bad that I just took like the leap of faith and was like, you know what, they're gonna come in, they're gonna fit good, and I'm gonna wear them 24/7. So they're from this brand, it's called Wild Diva Lounge. This is a brand obviously on dollskill, and I got mine in the size 7.5, and that's usually my true to size shoe, so they do definitely fit true to size if you guys are interested. I have been looking for a pair of like cute comfy black boots. This boot is super popular. I feel like it's been popular for a while now. I don't know if they're out of style. I hope they're not, but I don't think they'll ever go out of style in my opinion. But basically, I'm practically only wearing like sneakers or heels like when I'm dressing up to go out. And I like to go dancing a lot like with like my family and my boyfriend. So I'm either wearing heels or sneakers, and both of them are not very convenient to dance in. Especially if I'm wearing sneakers, I mean, they're a little bit more comfortable than the heels, but they're not as cute for like a dressing up outfit. So I've been wanting a pair of boots like this for so long, and I finally caved. And they are a little bit dirty. I don't know if you guys can tell, because I've already been wearing them and they are so comfy. I wore them to walk around like this past weekend, and we did a lot of walking. We went to dinner and then we were walking around like going like bar hopping and stuff, and these were the best ever. They fit me perfectly, like I said. They match with so many things. I wore them with like these black leather pants and brown leather pants, and they looked so cute with both of them. I just know that this fall and winter, and like probably the next couple years to come, I am going to be living in these boots. They're such good quality. They're like honestly really heavy, which it doesn't make them uncomfortable. Like they don't feel heavy when I'm walking or anything, but like they feel like they're like really expensive and good quality. So I have absolutely been loving these. If you guys are looking for boots, and honestly, if you want to get one thing from this haul, I definitely recommend these if you guys don't have a pair of boots like these in your wardrobe. But yeah, that is pretty much it for my dollskill haul. I feel like I was talking forever. I was getting so excited about the pieces. I hope I wasn't talking too fast, because I tend to do that when I'm excited. But I hope you guys enjoyed this haul. I hope you guys found some pieces that you guys want to try. Again, everything is going to be linked down below with sizes and everything. If you guys do end up purchasing anything, please let me know in the comments below. I would love to know. And if you guys have any recommendations from dollskill as well, let me know, because I'm definitely going to be on their site more often. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I had so much fun filming it today. Be looking forward to more videos to come. I know I've been slacking, like I said, but I'm gonna try and film another one this week, maybe tonight, I don't know, we'll see, and get it up for you guys. But thank you guys for watching. I love you guys so much, and I hope to see you guys next time. Oh my god, you just scared the crap out of me. It's a disaster in here.
Hi, I can barely,
you wanna say hi?
Barely walk in here. Hello.
Could you hear me the whole time?
Yes, but I was not listening, because I knew you would be embarrassed.
I was embarrassed.